Sharifah Mardia Said Salim, 13225600, Al-Tusi. Recent work has uncovered that many Western and Greek ideas is based on the work of other Islamic scholars. The clearest example is the concept of trigonometry, which part of it has developed by Islamic astronomers Nasiruddin At-Tusi. So this video will explain what actually his contribution on trigonometry. The first one, the sine law. He introduced the formula of A over sin A equal to B over sin B equal to C over sin C. This formula can be applied by economists, especially to calculate elasticity. So here, let's see. In this case, elasticity will not be found out if length of A is not given. So how to know? Just plug in A over sin 40 equal to B over sin 25, and you will get A equal to 4.6 cm. So here we can just find the slope to find the elasticity. How to find the slope? Change in y over change in x equal to 4.6 over 3. So now you get the answer. Easy, right? Do you see now how much Al-Tusi contributions? Still not much? Well, let's see next. The second one, sine wave. The derivation of sine law helps to explain the sine wave. Sine wave is so important to economics. Simple example of sine wave is the movement of business cycle. Here, the sine wave function is y equal to sin t. Assume t is a time and y is GDP. So as t increase, it will stimulate the wave. Now, let's see. Economists predicted that every 10 years, economy will be experience trough phase. So how to explain this is by one cycle over 10 years equal to 0.1. So here we can say each year there will be 0.1 changes in the cycle of business cycle. Simple, right? Now you can admit how much influence of Al-Tusi contribution. As for conclusion, Al-Tusi contribution on trigonometry is important not only in micro level but also macro level. Hence, Al-Tusi contribution on math has really helped economists to construct any theory.